I got this book, with portraits. This book, it says Tashen down there. And Tashen is something that teaches, in my experience, teaches ridicule a little bit. Like if you cite a book and you say it is by Tashen, then they don't think it's a very good book to have looked at, because books by them are sort of like overviews of lots of different artists. So like usually a page per artist, and then you get like a whole book of loads of different artists. So I can see why, in my teacher's opinions, that means you're not getting any detailed analysis of any of the artists. You're just getting a brief sort of look at loads of artists. But I think that that's sort of a unnecessary criticism, because if you only look at books that have got a detailed analysis of one artist or something, then you're only looking at books of artists that you already know of, and that you want to know all that amount of. Whereas I think occasionally you should look through books with loads of artists through them, and then if there's an artist in there that you like the look of, then you can go on to see if there's books about that artist specifically. But if you don't do anything like that, then how do you hear about those artists, really, if you don't look at things that have just got overviews of lots of them? If you only look at detailed analyses, then... I got this one. It's kind of nice. We've made it so that middle part is shiny and that's matte. As you can see in this book, every few pages there's a different artist's name at the top, and then you get, it seems, there was 4 pages just then on that one, and then, yeah, 4 pages per artist it looks like. But then to me, that is, you see these 4 pages on an artist, and let's pretend, for example, I really liked this one, then I could look further into this one. But previous to looking in this book, to me, I've never heard of him before. So to me, looking for a book like this is quite a good way to hear about loads of artists in one go, and then see if there's any that you actually like, and then further look into them in, you know, on their website or in any books that they've put out about themselves or something. And I've just noticed that below the name, his website is there. Maybe that will happen for all the names. And so that's quite a good feature of this book so far, that all their websites are actually in the book. So then that's a good way to me to hear about loads of artists at once, and, you know, be able to see examples of their work right in front of me, and where to find out more and stuff, and then I can go on to, you know, look at more information. So even if it's just basic information on them, or a few images, I think that's quite good information to be able to look at easily. Yeah, it's quite a big book. It's good size, so I think this is quite a good book.